The NCAA findings on Michigan were released today. They took back their words that Rich Rod failed to promote an atmosphere of compliance, but they added a new violation that he failed to monitor his quality control staff, and they added a year of probation. Michigan says Rich Rod's status as head coach has not changed.